Hi, my name's Edvin, I play Wilhelm.
Hello, I'm Omar, and I play Simon.
Did you, just get out of the oven? Because you're hot!
It's
because they feel safe! That is so sweet!
Yeah, it is. Anyways. I thought you were gonna slap me.
Boy, you're still a little boy. You're still my little boy. My little brother.
Do they think that Wilmon would be cat or dog dad?
Yeah, dogs. Definitely dogs.
Like three tiny ones.
Three tiny ones?
Yeah, like three small dogs. We wouldn't have like... Or they.
Like... I'm picturing like a
Freudian slip.
Most likely to be found dead in front of their computer.
I think of you whenever I listen to the Hamilton song. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You remember you belong to me.
Is there something like some sort of dough or something in this?
I mean, the bread is a dough.
Det som inte borde vara känt.
Kanye West.
August.
Vincent.
That duo. We want to destroy Heartstopper.
I'm just kidding.
The show called Young Ryan.
I think if anybody else would have played that character and I like shared this with him, it wouldn't be the same.
I'm so happy that it got to be you, and you made me like feel like I actually could learn and like was safe.
Beautiful.
Yeah. It's a problem by Ariana Grande. Oh. Think of me when you listen to that song?
Yeah, of course I do.
I got 99 problems, but you want like what?
Bebelinda, tú eres mi corazón.
He is one of a kind. Love you, Edvin.
Vumlet.
I would love to open for Rihanna though one day. Like I could do it for her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You rethink your strategy.
We are catching up.
Dale.
Dale.
Next season. next question.
No. Next comment.
I'm on top of things. Would you like to be one of them?
Yeah. Solid.
Och jag har accepterat att det är slut.
I wasn't that bad though. I knocked the guy out.
Oh yeah.
I climbed over a fence into an amusement park and just walked around there.
No, but that's fun.
Yeah. It's illegal, but it's fun.
Nyttjat sitt kändiskap mest.
Fy fan för dig.
Jag sprang rakt in i kameramannen. En annan gång så fick Edvin en båt i huvudet.
Just det!
En båt?
Ja, det var inte så kul. Men det var mest den säsong 1. Jag var vild.
Who is the alcoholic?
Va? Nu är vi klara med den här scenen. Vi är klara med 6:47, den här sekvensen. Tack så jättemycket.
gråt, jag kommer mina liv efter.
Is that even a question, girl?
For me, not for me either.
Oh, come on.
I dance in the audience when you're on stage.
Oh, that's perfect. I love that.
What happened to the fishes?
Well, hopefully they live in the ocean and just living their best life.
I hope they're still in contact with each other.
I saw his face and I recognized him. Because he was like famous already, he was a celebrity in Sweden. I attended that Justin Bieber concert in 2013.
Like, you were like 10 or
I was like 10 years old or something. Yeah. They were singing the song about
kangaroos.
And
now forever you'll be
Oh my god!
Varför tänkte ni köra?
Oh my god!
Varför tänkte ni köra utan mig?
Nej!
When I was a kid, I didn't like these.
Russin.
Raisins.
You know all of these words in English that I keep
bringing
up? Ingen rivalitet.
Ska du inte skriva ditt namn någonstans? Det borde vi fan göra.
One of my favorite moments from this season is shooting the final scene. What's yours?
When we were shooting out in the woods all night. Mm, it was very fun. Not gonna spoil anything.
Nej. This is my picture, man. Don't sabotage it.
Oh, he's gonna start going to the gym, actually. At the gym.
I think Simon and Wilhelm needed a love triangle for them to find each other again.
But is it a triangle or is it a four angle?
What are you talking about?
I mean, Simon.
Chemistry was there. Like, I didn't even think about it. We just did it, and then it went perfectly well. After the casting, I slid into his DMs, and I was like, yo, we have to hang out. I had a gut feeling that it was gonna be me and Edvin, so yeah.
Den här Omar Rudberg är här. Det känns jätteroligt.
Jag ska försöka mig på en selfie med Omar.
Det har hänt en gång förr, och det var det bästa I mitt liv.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Vale, vamos.
Study?
History. History. History.
It's correct. Whoa! Yes!
Damn!
Yes! Yes! Most likely to get arrested.
Jag vill tacka dig, Omar.
Jag vill tacka dig, Edvin.
Tack.
Do you have an extra heart? Because I think mine just got stolen.
Hey!
Oof.
Don't make him choose.
I cannot choose.
Vi är nog ganska morgontrötta på alla två faktiskt. Vi är aldrig på samma nivå.
Nej, den ena kommer alltid grumpy och den andra är liksom på hugget.
Ja, verkligen.
Det droppar blod här.
Nej, det gör det inte. Det är
det droppar kärlek.
Det är kärlek.
Det är kärlek.
Det droppar kärlek. Det droppar kärlek. Men ser du inte hjärtat?
Här fram har vi ju Simon och Wilhelm.
General! Ja!
I never thought in my life that I would see you eating an ayaka.
Me neither.
Awesome season.
We are excited
We're
about
it. We're super excited about it.
It's really hot actually. I love all these pockets. And then we got some jewelry from Cartier here.
Ja, den är vi är bakis. Lite så här, lite mer fresh.
Ah, fy fan du. Nu
kommer... Nej, för att grejen är som jag skulle äta en pizza med pommes på hade jag ju så...
Otroligt.
Så gulligt.
Så gulligt.
Emotional. Me?
Yeah.
That's pretty accurate. overthinking.
Yeah. Pretty accurate too. Just a little vodka, good
advice. Well, well.
white.
White? She would hate you.
Yeah, but that's fine.
I would wear whatever she wants me to wear.
We were in New York and we were like meeting 50, 60, 70 fans outside of the studio.
It was like 300.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm trying to roll over the expectations.
Hey! I've always had a dream of being like a sommelier, you know? Like someone who knows. Sommelier.
Sommelier?
Yeah, you know someone who knows wine.
Apologetic, yeah.
Nerd.
Bitch, but I have my money.
Which Ville haircut is your favorite? I think my favorite is the short one.
Det var vårt första rep. Med vår intimitetskoordinator. När vi skulle kyssas för första gången.
För kyssar.
Är ni redo, ställ er och kyss varandra. Och så jävla pinnigt. Alltså, det var helt sjukt. Alltså, det var livet.
Saying that we really want to see Wilmon smile.
Smiling, yeah. They don't smile a lot in the show. So maybe for season 3 they could...
Yeah, maybe...
They could treat us with a little smile.
Yeah, maybe a little glimpse of their love for each other.
Are you kidding me? You're walking around like looking like this? Yeah. With no shame eating meatballs in an interview?
Yeah.
Geography.
We have this. Okay, we have a method now. We can include this.
This is so hard. Okay, no.
Oh, wait, and you actually cooked these.
You're not eating the leaves.
No, you're not gonna eat the leaves.
That was close.
You're not gonna eat the leaves.
Ganska roliga båda två.
Men jag tycker typ att du är roligare.
Yes. It's not. He's not like fully grown yet into a revolutionary boy.
Great!
Thank you!
Great! I love it, yes!
You always have to light spray?
Yeah, but that was because I couldn't permanently dye it.
Oh, okay.
No. So we had to do it.
Why?
Yeah.
Because I'm a busy actor.
Fina är att man ser den här hur trygga vi är med varandra.
Men så märker jag att Edvin är skitbra. Han lägger sig på mitt knä, han börjar pilla. Alltså jag bara kände direkt, jag bara, det här.
It was a sad story. Try again and then try again and then try again and then tries again.
Pasta när jag är bakis. Där har vi det. Pasta när man är
mac
bakis.
And cheese.
Nej.
I think I saw you on Spotify. You were listed as the hottest single.
Oof. Smooth.
Nej, absolut.
Bye.